Welcome back, people, to Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. The other videos did not have commentary in it, because I just wanted you to enjoy the game. But so far, I love the game. It ain't that hard of a game for people that's just starting out, but yeah, I've been doing a little side stuff. I finished all these. And I guess we're going to finish the game off. Go against Emperor and Dr. Nefarious.
Trouble here.
You'll see. I don't have every single thing. I'm still missing bots. I think I'm missing only this piece of armor. I got all the other armor. I have this armor on. I ain't gonna lie, I forgot her name already. Yeah, I forgot her name already. I got this armor on her, and then I have the other armor, which not the Imperial. I think I got Robot Pirate on Ratchet.
Sorry, one sec.
Rivet, that's her name. Ratchet Rivet. All right. Let's get into it.
So how do we find the Emperor?
Are you ready? The final showdown is at hand. This is your last chance to acquire armor and collect it before the end of the story. Are you sure you want to continue? Yes, I'm ready to go.
Okay, okay. We have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning.
What else is new, you say? Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop, Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
Ain't been back home since the beginning of the game.
Are we home? I am afraid so.
Dang, that was quick. You should go over there on that quick.
The Emperor is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead.
I think I got everything. Yeah, I got every weapon. I even got the best weapon in the game, the Rhino. I don't have everything leveled up, though. I got everything leveled up as much as I could. Where is the Rhino?
Hey, furry dude! Your friend tell you? We're Team Wombat!
Oh, I forgot they're part of my team.
You hear that, pal? Let's take out some snipers. Linus, how's it looking up there?
Not great, but I'm with...
Mr. Ratchet? Tell him about my admirable heroics!
We gotta
sniper down.
Yeah, it is damage.
Oh. Nefarious cannot be far. All right. Looks like the sky's clear of snipers. Out. Let's move.
That's crazy. That line over.
Of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he go? What's your move, Nefarious?
Up ahead!
Is that a rift? What? Catch it! We need your help! Nefarious just...
In exile. What has gotten into you lately? I was so used to you being dumb.
Destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps. Whoa.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Yeah.
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me. How about tire their heroes?
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors!
This is how you get your dimension to respect you! Unconventional routes! But effective.
This is becoming considerably less amusing.
Keep firing at the monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep, just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
Oh, did I just fall off? Hold on. There used to be a platform right there.
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me.
I'll retire their heroes.
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors!
How you get your dimension to respect you! Unconventional paths!
But effective! This is becoming considerably less amusing.
Keep firing at the monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep, it's just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
Thank you.
Don't you just bow!
Mm-hmm.
Run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
Everyone's been calling me for no reason.
Kid! Heavy
to fight for your beloved Emperor! Nero! Oh! No! No one?
Nope!
Enough! I will collapse every dimension into nothing now!
He's overclocking the Dimensionator! Hurry! I can get you up to him!
Empty void! Say goodbye!
This is the part where you lose!
You really thought you had me? You loathsome... Please, we can win this together!
What do you know about winning?
You really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking. Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend.
Got a strong neck.
And thank you for coming back.
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Lombax Station.
Is that... us?
Too fuzzy, too nefarious. I'm dead. Too fuzz, too nefarious. That's hilarious. Well, that was the end. Basically 30 minutes exactly. 30 minute fight. That ain't bad. I liked it. I wonder if they're gonna do anything as far as the Lombax dimension. I want to see, did they get to the linebacker mission? The only thing I see is Gary and his people. Mort. It's funny how everybody's name is Mort. Hey, glitch. The assistant. I gotta still keep letting the assistant get away. What is that? Is that another Lombax behind him? What was that? That's the walking city. Like I said, I got everything just about except for that one piece of armor. Which I know where to go to get it. I got some gold bolts to get. I got all the spy bots. That's how you get the Rhino 8. And I'm missing something else. Some other things. I know gold bolts is the primary one. They must be raiding the cars. It's a vault. They made an album? What the heck? They didn't make no album. Oh, that must be that bot, little bot drone, whatever. Any parent concerts and stuff? Y'all just living y'all best life, ain't you? Oh, that must be Chef Tulia? Cooking at that gumbo. Thank you for joining us on this interdimensional journey. Are they gonna go to the Lombax dimension? That's what I wanna know. That's one thing I wanna know. I guess not. Heck no. Congratulations, you have completed the main story. You have unlocked challenge mode. Keep all your weapons and play through a harder version of the game to get new weapon upgrades and earn more bolts with the bolt multiplier. Create a new challenge mode playthrough at any time from the title menu. Would you like to go back in time before the final fight to finish any remaining activities or exit to the title menu? That's that. I thought it was a great game. If you haven't seen the other parts, please go back and watch the other parts. There's a total of 11, including this video. There's 10 other parts. And check it out. Let me know what you think of it. Yes, it's Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. And I always wanted to get it. So hopefully I enjoy it. Peace. What's up, bro?